6 divided by 100. 6 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0 here, 0 point. 60 is less, therefore 0 complete, 0, 0, 0, okay. 600 is not less, therefore with 600. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 600, but not greater. 100 multiplied by 6, 600. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish it. 6 divided by 100. Okay.